The internet has made it so easy for everyone to access information in just a few clicks. Young Malaysians are so immersed in their digital spaces that it has diminished their sense of wonder in discovering the world around them, much less the country they live in. Unbeknownst to them, National Geographic Channel has a wealth of documentaries on Malaysia, with stories that even an online search can't unearth. In line with its brand mission to get people to be curious about the world around them, National Geographic Channel wanted to reach out to young Malaysians and get them to uncover Malaysia. And what better time to do so than during the Merdeka and Malaysia Day period? Positioned as an invitation to open up Malaysia, a series of installations was created, one for each Nat Geo program. The interaction for each installation allowed users to immerse themselves in the shows, from exploring the lush Malaysian rainforests to learning the ancient martial art of silat. And at the end of it, watch the lineup of Nat Geo shows, specially aired during the same period of time. On digital, we invited users to learn more about the Peranakan culture through an interactive game that doubled as a contest to win a bespoke Peranakan experience in Melaka. The results? TV ratings increased by 77% in comparison with ratings in the 4 weeks before the campaign. The series of shows managed to reach an incremental 66% of TV audiences for the same time band. Above all, we managed to pique the curiosity of Malaysians to learn more about their country in a way that had never been done before.